I talked to the art instructor, or one of the art instructors here on campus, and asked her if she'd like to participate. I don't know if she thought I was being facetious or not, but when we started talking about a video with music with the background, she said, yeah, sure, she had a great idea, and that is of Tony Pot and this time-lapse video. So this is the work of Nancy Hagler-Boyevich, teaches here at Beatrice, and so welcome to Nancy's work.
Well, it's summer style, and this will bring us. Well, it's summer style, then we go through many changes. Well, it's summer style, then I have renewed the starts again. Then the summer style. In the summer side, in the summer side.
Jacob Sumter. He's going to be playing to a hard rock heavy metal band called Avenged Sevenfold. So try and imagine this. My son James used to ride into work with me every day, and Avenged Sevenfold is what he loved to play as much as anything else. It was an adventure, and certainly a mind expander for me. So I'm glad that Jacob's going to be playing tonight on this. Jacob has a wide variety of interests, and next year he's going to be going to school at Concordia Seward, as it is with so many students through the community college system. Then they transfer somewhere else after a year or two of studies here. So that's what he's doing. They have a new music therapy program at Concordia University, and so Jacob will be participating in that next year. But here he is, Jacob Sumter. Give it up.
Thank you.
Can you hear me now? So while they're clearing the stage, I want to call your attention to the bottom of the program where it talks about some upcoming events in music and theater areas. The next one after tomorrow evening will be a June 3rd concert on this very stage. You'll get to hear a little sample of that this evening from the community chorus and the students enrolled in choral music here this quarter. But they'll be doing a full concert featuring music of Broadway. Lots of solos, lots of ensemble singing, almost every song in Broadway in about the last 50 years, let's say, 50 or 60 years. So I think you'd have a lot of fun on the 3rd of June at 7:30 p.m. The other thing is that I want to call your attention to is auditions for a production that we'll be doing in Lincoln at the Continuing Ed Center at 68th and O, or thereabouts. And that is a production of 12 Angry Jurors. Many of you know the film that was done for TV called 12 Angry Men. This is a script that has been newly licensed, and it allows for men and women to take on roles. And the original was just men. As the title says, this is men and women taking on those roles, men or women taking on those roles. So the auditions will take place in the first day of classes for the summer quarter. That's the 10th of July from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. at Education Square campus, which is downtown at 11th and O Street. So I hope that you will come if you're interested, and or tell your friends. This is open to SCC students, faculty, staff, and people from the community, either enroll through regular credit, through a course through SCC, or continuing ed. So I think it'd be a very interesting experience for all of the participants, as I know it will for the audience members as well. Okay. The next act is Reed Pazorp, and he is going to be doing a song by Danny Elfman, Jack's Lament.
No animal, no man can scream like I can with the fury. glory of my reason to shame. Yet who here could ever understand that the pumpkin king, the skeleton grin, the tire of his grin, they only understood he'd give it all up. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise comes year after year, does nothing for these empty tears.
Express interest when I publicized that we're doing a talent show was Elena Pierce, who teaches in the pharmacy tech program and other things at the Education Square campus, downtown Lincoln. And she and her partner, Matthew Newman, are going to be doing some ballroom dancing for you this evening to a song by Beyoncé Knowles. Department. Angela Siza has been involved in a lot of music activities in wherever she's gone, and she's taking individual voice lessons now. If you go to St. Eve, she might be doing something having to do with the radiology department there. She's a very busy person. But she's here tonight to sing a song from The Phantom of the Opera. So give it up for Angela, please.
Song called Looking Out by Brandi Carlile.
Mm-hmm.
Students and the Southeast Community College Community Chorus. They're going to sing a couple of fun songs for you tonight. Thank you.
Jacob playing with us on these pieces too. Nice to have a percussionist here. Many of you went to the performances of White Christmas at Beatrice Community Players this past winter, and he was the drummer playing for that show. This features the xylophone tonight, which we found behind the bleachers. Nice to have somebody to play it again. And several pieces of percussion instrument. We're going to start off with Nice Work If You Can Get It, the George Church.
Yeah.
So the next act is going to be a special piece of music, I think, especially for this show, because we call it the talent show now. In the 19th century, if you lived in Paris and were one of the really, really wealthy people there, you could afford to be invited to be on the list to be invited to a salon performance. That was really a talent show, featuring the AA list of performers who would be in Paris at that time, because Paris was the pet place to be. So this next piece that Dr. Hoffman is going to be playing would have been played in that type of forum, in a salon during that century. And this is the sort of flavor that would have been given to the music that would have been performed in those kind of settings. So if you can imagine a gigantic palace in Paris, and one room is somebody like Heinrich Heine reciting poetry, famous French artists displaying their graphic arts work in another room, and then you come into the music room and you hear this. So here we go, Dr. Hoffman. To something that's going to be occurring tomorrow night. We'll have a lot of performers that you heard tonight, plus some others that you did not hear. From the old Christian set, we also have a beatboxer tomorrow night. So talk to your friends. Any of you want to come? It's the same price tomorrow night. But so, you know, if you're interested in coming back tomorrow night, I think you're going to get a great show. So the next act is Bailey Simon. She's going to be singing a piece with piano tonight, singing and accompanying herself on piano, and also a piece with ukulele. Tomorrow night she's doing a piece with piano and also a piece with guitar. So this is Bailey Simon. Let's give it up for Bailey.
Hallelujah. I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 This ukulele might sound a little awkward during the after scene. Okay, this song's a little bit more upbeat and funny. it's called X's and O's. It's by Ellie King.